Well, to wash or not to wash when it comes to rinsing off your foods, what should you do? WISN 12 News' Portia Young finds out from the experts what items you should clean up and which ones could hurt you if you do.
The rainbow in the produce aisle at the grocery store doesn't always get a good rinse once you get it home.
Do you wash all the produce that you get?
Admittedly, no.
Pam Kochimski of Oak Creek fesses up, saying she sometimes just pops that produce in her mouth standing in the kitchen. We spoke with Consumer Reports, which says it's worth taking the time to open the faucet.
With the soft produce like grapes or things like plums or tomatoes or peaches, the advice is usually to wash them 30 or 60 seconds under cold running water and to also use a soft vegetable brush.
According to the Centers for Disease Control, one out of six Americans gets a foodborne illness every year. That's 48 million people. On average, 3,000 Americans die from tainted food. Though she knows that can happen, Nancy Kopetlowski doesn't always wash her produce, especially bagged lettuce.
They say it's washed. I trust them.
Even though people have gotten sick?
Yeah. He cooks. He's the one to ask.
Consumer says even though it says pre-washed, always rinse bagged greens. Melons also need a good scrub before you slice them up.
Bottom line, most of us wash our produce, but we also wash something else that Consumer Reports says we really shouldn't.
The watchdog agency says rinsing off meat and poultry can do more harm than good.
Do you wash meat?
Oh yeah, all the time. Except the ground beef.
Consumer Reports says you're wasting your time.
Washing chicken?
Yep. Consumer says the risk outweighs the benefit.
And the reason is that when you rinse off those foods, even though you might be rinsing some bacteria off, the thing is that that bacteria can then get all over your kitchen.
Salmonella, spread by poultry, is the second most common foodborne illness, says the CDC, with more than a million cases every year.
That makes sense. When you think about it.
So, if you're tasting the rainbow, Consumer says wash it and make sure you get the vitamins, not the venom. In Oak Creek, Portia Young, WISN 12 News.